And a woman accused of abandoning a baby girl on a New York City subway platform is in custody this morning. Surveillance video appears to show that mom pushing the baby you see in the stroller. Watch. Police say the mother got off a train, then left the 10-month-old at the Columbus Circle station, and then went back onto the subway. The infant appears well. Police sources tell CBS News the woman said she couldn't take care of the child anymore.